and leader have come around to Boston! And we are here as your new tag team champions of the world! Because when a couple of legends like us step in the ring side by side, you better believe we're not gonna miss.
Becky, when you gave me the opportunity to become a tag champion, you get two chances, right? You either let that opportunity pass you by or you make history like we do, yeah? And I know Dakota and Io did not make it easy on us, but they made it worth it. So, Becky, Becky, as your friend and tag team partner, I sincerely want to thank you. But there is a very, very special equalizer that we have yet to thank tonight.
The Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus, is here in Boston.
Trish, another shock. Last week on Raw,
here tonight,
neutralizing the numbers game of damage control and helping the history makers make a little more.
First of all, Lita, you know I'll always have your back.
I know you do.
And to see you team up with the man and capture gold, I wouldn't have missed it for the world. And to be fair, a couple months back in Toronto, I did tell Bailey that if she didn't shut her mouth up, that I would have to.
Speak of the devil.
Damage control. You.
A ding dong.
We got the power.
You idiots love to show up when it's convenient for you, don't you? Huh? You love to steal other people's spotlight if it means that you can add something else to your damn trophy case. And while all these dum-dums might cheer for you, I see right through you. You're selfish. And now Trish and Lita, you two are legitimately the reasons why we are in this ring right now. But the three of us are gonna be the reasons why you never come back.
Boy, you are real good at interrupting, but not so good at listening. You see, I told you, I warned you that I could real quick go from I am retired to I was retired. And you know what? I couldn't think of a better place to do it, to shut your mouth up, than on the grandest stage of all. So how about us three versus you three at WrestleMania?
We accept!
Io and Dakota trying to bring the fight to Trish and Lita, but the Hall of Famer's a step ahead.
And look at this. It's not often we see Bailey outnumbered.
Bayley feeling desperate, firing off a shot, but eating a trio instead. And Bayley, he just avoided disaster. It looked as though Trish Stratus was lining up the chick kick, which would have certainly spoiled Bayley's night. But KP, what a night it has been already. We've seen John Cena.